everybody, it's I, TheLuiGi, and welcome to episode 44. And today's episode we will go cure the alakazam that is in this hospital. And to do that we need to fly to a berry shop, so... Actually, let's sort of check what berry we need, actually. I actually have forgotten. Very crucially, you get the berry and then we go to... I can't pronounce the city, so I'm just going to show you. I don't know where there's Pokeballs there. But I want to first start off with it, so I apologise in the last episode where the audio cut off near towards the end. Sorry about that. We need an Enigma berry to get it better. So, Enigma, how you pronounce it. But yeah, in the last episode, the audio cut off towards the end, and I don't know what happened. It started playing weird. It's so annoying that you couldn't hear my voice at all, so I had to mute it out, and you saw that text a little bit on the screen. So I am really sorry about that, but hopefully this one's... I'm going to double check my audio each time now. But yeah, I am a bit sorry. So let's look at the child and fly. Just in case where we've got to go. I hope it's on this one. Negroman, Central, Enor. Oh my god, don't tell me it's one I've got to walk to. Yeah, but it is. Wow. Yeah, it's probably one of these three. So I'm not really going to like that, so... I hope I'm near Pokemon Center. Oh yeah, I am. So I'm going to check the world map. Because part of these worlds, even though we've been to them, they won't show up on the actual map. I have no idea why. Where is it? No. That's it. Meriden City. That's where we've got to go. So we're going back over to there. And I thought my journey was finished over there, but now I'm going back to the berry shop. So we're backtracking here. There will be a lot of that in this game, where you'll go back and forth each time. Sometimes it is sort of annoying. You gotta go back each time, but it's okay if you got repels. Oh, God, I hate when my binder slips on my controller. So use a super repel on speed up here as well, so you guys don't have to like see it. We took care of them. I told you my game glitches out every time. Like seriously, I defeated them just to make it sure. Like, I could just like load up my game. Yeah, I could just load up my game here on my save state. I've done two, and I'm just gonna see if they're there. Like, I don't even care about the battle no more. But I do say, like, literally, the save states in this thing just like cut out. I never remember the save states actually work. Okay, saving the actual game directly does not work apparently. So using save states does. So that's probably why I'm going wrong, but I'm just used. But luckily I do save it after each save game anyway, so... That's very weird. I have no idea why it's doing it. Okay, where's the berry shop? Okay. It's very weird. I have no idea why it does that when you save the game. Probably because I'm speeding along, but still... It is a bit awkward, like, no offence. House. You know what? One of the three designs. Pokemon Market. Where's the berry house? House. How about house? Is this it? Hotel. No, there's a hotel. Is this it? There's a hotel. Okay, there's two hotels. I have no idea why. Really? Okay, this door's locked. Let's go in here. Probably nothing's gonna be in here. Yeah, so this should be, unless... Oh no, I haven't got that bit. Duh, I'm only exploring part of this. I can't believe I've gotten this. Oh my god, I'm out of my way! The hell are people just in my way in this game? Seriously, bitch? You need to move. Okay. I'm lying here. There was seriously no berry house whatsoever. There's hotels. I don't give a fuck about a hotel. I just wanna buy some berries. Screw it, I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center. It's my last resort, but... Oh well. Is there anything good in this? Okay, let's buy.
No, there isn't none! What the hell?
I swear it was in here!
I'm in the right place! Get my fucking beauties!
Oh my god, I suck! Oh my god! I don't think there'll be a berry shop in here, is there? Look, none of these people say anything new. Yeah, Pokemon's best friend. Oh, I know that! I know about anyone! Wow, there's a lot of work just... I don't think I want to revive that Alexander. It's making me work for it. I don't like working for it. Seriously. Never watch too much TV a day. It really causes so much hassle. Oh, well, I'm failing miserably. I may have to pause in a minute just to look it up.
Yes, just look it up. How to actually find a berry house.
Well, berry shop for that reason. I don't think it is here. No, I don't think it is. Nope. Well, I've probably been in every house. Showing my bug Pokemon up all day. Yes. Training to become gym leaders. It's so good to hear these people talk. The largest because of all houses. I do not care. I really do not care about these people.
So they give me a berry!
Okay, let's try upstairs.
Please, sell me the berry!
Oh my god.
Okay, let's just try the other town. Be pretty stupid me out of here, but oh well. I seems I have no choice here. I'm gonna search the other town bit. If I find nothing, I have no idea what to do. No, because just look at my environment. Just in a berry house. So I'm going to pause it off here and be right... Okay, I'll just... Damn it, controller! Okay, I'm back. And I just found out where it was, and it was the most obvious place, and it makes me look like an idiot! You never guess where the shop is. It's actually in the town, well, the city where I was, before I came down to here. So, yeah! I'm an idiot, I'm like a dodo head, like literally. Bernese. Why don't I? Oh my god, the one... You can find a Snorlax in this game? But I never knew that. Wait. I can't even remember my past and what I've done. My mind's going. Oh my god, fine. I'm going to throw you out the window in a minute. Stop interfering with my recording. God!
Okay. The berry house. The one place is this house right here, where the fat man always...
But the fat man always goes there. And you go in here.
Yeah!
You never knew this, did ya?
You talk to these twins, and it's a berry shop. All along you can buy berries.
And I have been doing this. I was like, oh my god. And then someone goes, it's a house. I'm thinking, I already got my Enigma berry. If that don't work, I'm gonna be pissed.
Now,
Charles, I've got a really dry mouth and it's starting to piss me off half the time. Seriously, the guys really make it so you can fly here. Okay, super repel. I don't really need to do this, but... God, if I picked the wrong berry, I'll be so pissed. I'm like,
yay!
Oh, would they? It'd probably piss me off more. Okay. Time to heal your stupid Alakazam. Bullshit, by the way. Just so that I... Compared to you. Hey, can you give me... Thanks, now that my Alakazam is better, I'll go to my gym. Alakazam, use teleport. Hooray! You fucking idiot. Still, I cannot use these Pokeballs. But don't worry. Now that we have defeated that guy, we can now take on the gym leader.
Finally! Yay!
Oh my god, did you have them? Finally, I found you again! I've grown and trained a lot, I hope you're prepared to meet my new team! I don't care. You're my way at the gym. Same gym as anyone after this one. Oh my god. Great, you want Harmony and Ice type move and I don't have one. Great. Oh my god, I'm getting owned. I couldn't move! You gotta be kidding me. I've been raped! I've been double-crossed already! Fine. You're getting grass-like moves, I'm gonna send in this Pokemon. Which I better not fail. If I lose to this guy, I'm gonna be super pissed. That's right. Yes! Now I get the super effective moves. I'm playing this guy down, I don't care. Dry mouth is like mainly, like every time I talk, my mouth gets more and more drier. It's really annoying, I don't know why I'm doing this for a commentary. Oh well. I still got other videos up as well, if you haven't realised, I've posted about Minecraft. I've been doing more of them now. And seriously, a fire against water. Actually, I'm doing quite well. Yes! I'm going to be in a water type! I have defeated a water type. I'm not sure good, actually. Well, I suppose I'm a Charizard. Charizard against Charizard. Mine's health is down, but well, it's stronger than mine. Just makes me a bit jealous, you know. My one's the best there ever was. One's the best around.
No one's gonna stop us now because we're the best.
Yes, I defeated Yellow. I'm awesome, well done. Now I'm going to Iron City to get my last Lion League badge. Goodbye. Charizard, use fly. Wow, you can fly there. I cannot fly anywhere to these towns. I hate this game. I hate the Lion League region because you have to walk most of the time and I hate walking. Seriously. Like a legendary Pokemon, I'm only going to capture all the main basic ones. The ones you find randomly I might do, I probably might not. It depends on the mood I'm basically in. But anyway, now that my Pokemon are healed, I can take on the gym. Welcome to Noormeak City's gym. The leader, Kilua. Use psychic Pokemon. Hint, dark Pokemon to defeat him. I am dark Pokemon, but I don't care.
Okay. This is weird. I'm just basically cutting out these trainers because I do not want to face him. Oh my god. I have to face this one.
Are you ready for a challenge? Well, yes I am.
Cool trainer Sophia, sent out this
guff. Oh wow, no idea what a Pokemon is, I just forgot the name.
Oh, at least I've got Surf. That is the only move I'm actually going to use against this actual gym leader, so Surf all the way. To be honest, most of my Pokemon now know HM moves and mostly TM moves that have to be used out for their battle. So this Lion League is actually might be tough, depending on the Pokemon. Unless I'm lucky, then I actually might have an easy win. Wouldn't bet on it though, because this is me by the way, and if it is me, then I should know, I'm going to be fucked. I believe water does work. I'm the best. I'm so good that my Pokemon just are awesome. Lunatide. Does water work? Yes, water is super effective.
Wow, back in then, it took for ages to defeat them in water.
Even though it was a struggle.
I have to admit though, in Pokemon Emerald, the only gym that was actually a challenge was a 7th gym.
I was like, fucking hell, stay down.
Here's Kilroy, welcome to the Noormeak City Gym, I'm the leader and I believe you to defend it.
Wow, he's gonna defend his island, gentlemen, but how will Mark compare? Well, let's go to our spider, he sends out Espeon, but Mark still dicks with his crocodile.
It's actually for an alligator.
Fuck you, Brad!
Okay, let's go back to the fight.
I'm actually, you know what, I'm gonna use Focus Punch. Probably might be super effective. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Seriously?
I lost my focus. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm getting double...
Come here, fuck! In the ass! Come on!
Yes! A critical!
Thank you, now I'm gonna... Oh my god, please stay in there. No! I hate you, Croc. Know what? I'm just gonna use Larry.
It just knows the best move ever. And it knows a Sandstorm as well, which is just like...
Wow, I love this Earthquake, just took it out. So I'm gonna use Earthquake, screw it.
Morning, Sun.
Don't matter, but it's Earthquake.
Thank you.
Salutations. No, I haven't used Larry in ages. No. It's been ages to use Larry. Just gotta think of Fireball after you do that. Oh yeah, your Bronzong is down. Well, nearly. One of the Pokemon that I do like, then dislike. I could just use Blizzard and finish it off. Oh no. Fire Blast works, but still, had Blizzards as well. But uses Alakazam, strongest Pokemon, which is his third. You can actually get an Alakazam in this game, you trade it with a trainer, but there's no point really, because I'm not really going to use Alakazam, I've already got my like team already. So am I going to use this? Just use this, like literally. Oh my god, if I froze that, I'll be like, oh no, go to Earthquake. Screw, I'm taking this out. I have literally owned. I've seen you have an extraordinary potential.
Indeed, yes.
Now that you have defeated me, you earn the 7th badge of the Lauren League. You're one step closer to the Elite Four.
I'm awesome.
TM03. This team contains Water Pulse. Used to put out small fires outside of battle.
Okay, I already know what I'm teaching this Pokemon to.
Okay, yes. Screw it. Do we even need Focus Punch? Probably do, so no, I'm gonna keep it. Okay. Let's use Water Pulse on the more effective Pokemon. Like Penguin! We're not gonna use that for a while, are we? So, which move shall... Ooh. Fuck it. Drill Pack's gone. I'm just gonna get rid of it anyway, but we'll get rid of it now. So, now that I defeated all of my necessaries,
I am now... I feel the power!
Woohoo! 7 badges.
It's about time!
Kill that Pokemon?
Thank you very much.
And all... Ooh, check my bag as well. And got berries there, you can actually have. I've got about... You know, I've got enough if I walk under any legendaries on my travels. Mind you though.
Okay, Rudo. Jesus Christ, I gotta go backtracking.
Thank God for... Super Repels. God. Thank God for Mother Nature.
Fuck.
I meant to do that. Because... I think it's this way? I have no idea where I'm going. Look. In general, I'm just going in any direction. I think I'm going up. No, this leads nowhere. Where the fuck am I meant to go? Okay, so I'm lost. No, I think I know where I'm going.
I know where I'm going, ladies and gentlemen. I'm just choking them out.
Okay, let's just like... I think I need to use the balloon. I think. I'm not entirely sure, but... I guess I'm gonna try going up. Oh no, I'll just go up. Wow. So I went the wrong way for absolutely no shit, but apparently this is the right way. So, number C. Got a load of trainers here. The beach is a great place to battle. Not really. I find the beach very annoying. The beach is really pisses me off sometimes. But that's just me. I'm going to use Focus Punch. Oh, you've so got to be kidding. Really? You protect yourself? Why do you need to wear a condom now? You're in the fish, you go to port.
I'm awesome.
Yes, I do want to change Pokemon. That's the only thing I hate about Focus Sponge. You get hit, you lose focus. Damn, that Blastoise looks so sexy from there on out.
I'm so glad I picked it in Pokemon X.
I'm just so amazing.
Even though I've got loads of squirrels in Wonder Parade, still, I still got it. Oh my god.
Yes! He actually did use Rain Dance. Oh. Yes, failed. Oh, I should definitely have my Pokemon learn Rain Dance. Just switch out this and think, Thunder your ass. It's best move to that Thunder will never fail. Let's all do the Pokeball here. Found Dive Ball. Okay, Repel. Damn it! Wrong way, Jefferson! Okay. Ooh, we're nearly close to our last badge, ladies and gentlemen. This game's gonna be over soon enough. Okay, I have to battle this trainer then. Fish aren't any things. Oh, I should really change Pokemon! Why don't I do that? Screw again, has a focus punch this guy's ass. Yes! Oh! Loving it already. Probably am gonna switch to Penguin, actually. Try my new moves. Man, I don't have a drill pack anymore. Wow, I have nothing. Ice Smash. Guess it's the only move that I can move. Well, at least I've done some damage though. I thought it was going to be like not very effective, but actually, right in the middle, so that's a bit good. To it. A Golduck. Sorry about that. A Golduck. You can find that. Unbelievable, but it's I don't know how, what level evolves a Psyduck out to get. I don't know, do you have to use a Water Stone? I think it evolves. That's the Pokemon you actually need Water Stone for. That's why I always thought. But I know you just have to level up. Wow, the sea is very strong today. No shit, that's why I'm on my way more, even though it's probably Blastoise. Tentacool! Oh, god damn it, Cerise with the one. Don't lose my focus. God damn it! Ooh, that thing. Oh my god, it's impossible to do this. Like, why would anybody teach a Pokemon this? Well, literally, what's the point of Focus Punch for? When has it ever helped? See, look, one hit and you can't move. Even though it's a good amount of damage, you can't fucking use it in the battle! Cause that guy's got me on warp, that's gonna hit me each time. It's the worst move ever. I don't think it actually does anything. Oh, I'm very pissed. Great, now I have to dive. Yes, I was free from warp just by diving. Oh, now it uses Screech! Really? Oh, well, that's just wonderful, isn't it? Just when I break free. I want to break free! Okay. Don't worry, I'm just gonna use strength on you. Got my leftovers anyway, so I'm not really gonna lose anything. Only if this new Thunderbolt, that would just be so epic. I'd be like, Thunder ass! I don't care. Oh my god, it should inflict more damage, was it not? It doesn't even, only from hacks, doesn't even feel like the speed actually doing anything in the battle, so it's going really slow in general. But that's it normally, and that has some speed. It doesn't even look that fast. And do all these water Pokemon trainers have a Blastoise or something? I'm using Earthquake, I don't care. I'm using Earthquake in water, you have not seen it before. So it's kind of like, loads of people down there in water. In a Pokemon game, dipshit. God damn. People. And banter. Honestly, what's wrong with people these days? A bonsai. Fuck now, I saw a weasel. That's what that is. Strength!
I want to play queen! I want to play queen! I want to play queen for my radio!
I want to play free. Oh my god, my Aqua Woman.
Jesus Christ, there's so much Pokemon again!
Switch Pokemon. Fuck it, Larry. Let's come out. I don't care, man. Don't worry, you're trying to my warp for. It's not really going to do anything, is it? It's just like an extra move, just like poison. And that thunder. Oh my god, I hate when it just misses. When you want to use thunder for that one time, thinking, come on, get lucky, you misses. Get lucky, you misses. Get lucky, you misses. Get lucky. Oh, it hits! And you still lose PP, even though it misses. A bit hard, but there. That's why I always PP it up. Like, so you got loads. Lapras, one of the Pokemon I love, but hate, because it can no electric moves, and that it really is a pain in the ass.
I just got rid of the problem.
So my worst nightmare is out of the game. Polywath. Jesus Christ, this guy has every Pokemon. Can we get a third time lucky? I got a third time lucky! Third time! Third time! I'm on a rebat now. I'm on a ball in the kosher. I can leave right now. Out my way, bitch. Oh my god. I'm gonna fly away. Okay, this is a random holiday here. So, switch. Screw it, my Larry's on a roll.
The worst Pokemon to use
in the war situation? Well, actually, no. Tyranitar's like, oh, I don't really want to face that trainer, do I?
So yay!
So look at how I don't battle the trainers anymore. Probably don't need it. So, we're here now. Pretty boring. I just know there's going to be a quest to find this like gym leader. There always is. I'm not even saying there is 100%, but it always is a catch. Like, just, I don't believe the train's going to be here. Okay, where is this gym? It's a ship, huh? Oh, what? They lock it? What's going to happen to them? What's wrong with most of these buildings? They're locked, you can't explore inside them. Obviously, these Millerites, they'd be taken to Snow City. Okay. Wait, you can actually go in here? Okay, you can't really do anything with these. Do you get anything just the way talking to you? What? You can go down. Okay, I actually never knew that before. But now I do, and it looks so awesome. Meteorite zone. It's actually a meteorite zone. I don't know what to put a meteorite for. I'm fucking weird. TM23, wow. I'm not even going to bother looking at what that is. For fuck's sake. It's going to be in my mind, ladies. Oh, in there. Well, I have two. Wow, that's going to come in handy. Not. Actually, that's not entirely true. I can... What the hell? You can actually walk over these? That's glitched out. Like, you know I ain't got to walk through wall hats because I can't walk through here, but these? Hello! Oh my god, that is just so weird. Okay, I don't know what that's there for. Good to know. Thought I could actually walk through. No, I can't walk down here, so that's definitely a glitch. Oh, wow. Huh. Okay, so don't have to go find this bitch, so that's very good. So anyway guys, this is the end of the video. Please remember to comment, rate and subscribe, and I'll see you in episode 45.